My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird of shit!
Bolt in, McManus! Bird's bolt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen,
We're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room. That's our cue. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. We got one of ours! Ice front, try! Incoming grenade!
position. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some help? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon. Charlie's our only link back to headquarters.
Hey, what's that about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No. A boat drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Okay, the one blows you.
One less fuel gun.
Stop it, the closing in.
A landship will rip our boys apart. Edward, get us in. Gunners, go for the south spots.
Shut up! Real gun!
us to the farm, driver!
Stop!
messenger pigeon!
Incoming fireman!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Townsend, sir!
Sir!
Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you lads.
Fucking ducks! Run the enemy!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Best. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. There you are, lad.
What are you doing, you dub? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best needs patching up. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see the damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Hmm.
Keep out!
Bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it should be much further. Let's go. On the bridge! Jeffers, come on, have it!
Get a move on!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Look around for anything useful.
Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right. Find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go.
Ah.
finished, did you?
Well, thanks to
him. Like, is this?
Finde den Bastard und tötet ihn! Wir müssen ihn finden!
Hey, mein Freund, alles in Ordnung?
Halfway there.
Du warst die ganze Zeit hier, richtig? Wir müssen ihn finden! Ich glaube, ich verliere den Verstand. Geht kein Risiko ein! Ist das?
Just one more.
Thank you.
was trinken.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Together this lot. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far, and she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
damage.
On the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through?
Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
FT still mobile! Target knocked out!
Quickly, we'll cover you! Quickly, lad, come on! Hurry back in, Edward!
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through?
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
This is it, lads!
is not getting this rail yard back. We're holding here. Vehicles you can find. Take that, you Jerry bastard! Enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road! That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive. As it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Get a move on, Edward! Get back in here! Focus, lad!
Keep moving!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.